Hello guys, and welcome to another video on DJ Vlogs, and welcome back to the 65th episode of the Now Update. Today I have quite a lot to talk about, so let's jump in with all the latest Now That's What I Call Music news and updates. So first of all, I want to say a massive thank you to every single person on this channel that has subscribed. We just hit 1,000 subscribers earlier today, and this is incredible. It has taken a while, so I'm so glad that we're finally at 1,000 subscribers. It's incredible that we've finally reached this as such a big milestone. I've been on YouTube with this channel a few years, and I have, of course, done different types of content. I've done like vlogs, how-to videos. I've done Now music videos, of course, which I have been doing sort of as my main type of video for the last sort of year or so. And I have done a few other videos over the last few years as well. And it's taken a little while to get here. I'm so glad we finally reached 1,000 subscribers. This seems crazy that we've just reached this. This is something I've dreamed of for ages, to finally reach 1,000 subscribers. And I'm so happy that we're here. Of course, it's all down to you, for every single person on this channel that's subscribed, and everyone that, of course, keeps supporting me, watching these videos. It's the only reason as to why I'm here, because if you guys weren't subscribed or weren't watching the videos, I wouldn't be running this channel and making videos anymore, and we definitely wouldn't have 1,000 subscribers. So I just want to say a massive thank you. It is massively appreciated. Now on to the Now update. So now let's go through a few of the upcoming albums that are due to be released. So we have Now Yearbook 1984 out on the 29th of October. Then we have Now That's What I Call Christmas 2021, also out on the 29th of October. Then we have Now That's What I Call Rock 2021, out on the 5th of November. Then we have Now That's What I Call A Massive Party, out on the 19th of November. And then we have Now That's What I Call Music 10, the re-released edition, out on the 19th of November. So all of these albums you can pre-order. There will be links in the description down below if you'd like to come pre-order. With Now Yearbook 1984, that is out on three different formats. So Standard CD, Limited Edition Deluxe CD, and Limited Edition Deluxe Vinyl. The Limited Edition Deluxe Vinyl and Limited Edition Deluxe CD won't be available in supermarkets. They should be available in some HMV stores. I would recommend checking on release. But of course, with this album and all the rest, you can pre-order on all the usual websites. And again, with Now That's What I Call Christmas 2021, that is out on Standard CD and Vinyl. With those two, neither in limited edition, so the vinyl might be available in supermarkets that stock vinyl. I would recommend checking when it is released, and they should both be available in supermarkets. And again, with the rest of them, they will all be available in the usual places, so supermarkets, HMV stores, and of course online retailers like Amazon, HMV's website, and Now Music's online store. So of course, we are very close on awaiting an announcement of Now That's What I Call Music 110. That could possibly be announced this week. Of course, everyone's been getting excited. I've seen loads of people asking when it's going to be announced, and I thought it could have been possibly last week, and it wasn't announced then. Of course, Now That's What I Call Music 10, the re-released edition, announced last week. And when I saw that, I was very surprised, considering that they normally announce the re-released edition album a few days or a few weeks after they announced the main Now numbered album. So I'm surprised that got announced first, but I can expect that we'll get an announcement on Now That's What I Call Music 110 very soon. Now let's have a look at all the Now That's What I Call Music albums in the official Top 50 Compilation Album Chart. This is where I look at all the Now That's What I Call Music albums that feature in the official Top 50 Compilation Album Chart, which is updated every Friday, and I upload these episodes every Monday. So at number 2 we have Now That's What I Call Music 109, that is up one place this week. Last week it was at number 3, and this week it is up one place at number 2. I'm so glad that it's moved up. Of course, it moved up last week and again has moved up this week. It's doing really well to keep moving up, especially with how it's been out quite a while. It spent a while at number 1. It could possibly go back to number 1. I've said in the last few Now updates, I don't think it would, but because it is only one place away, if it moves up one place next week, then it will have reached from number 1. And that will go there for a 7th week. Of course, it spent 6 weeks at number 1. And then it dropped down for a few weeks, and it's looking like it's possibly going to go back up to number 1. And we've got to hope that it either maintains its place next week or it moves back up to number 1. At 6, we've got Now Boogie Nights Disco Classics. At 8, we've got Now That's What I Call Disney 2021. At 20, we've got Now That's What I Call 12-inch 80s Extended. At 21, we've got Now That's What I Call Gold. At 26, we've got Now Decades of Soul. At 43, we've got Now That's What I Call HMV. At 44, we've got Now That's What I Call Music 108. At 46, we've got Now Yearbook 1983, and at 49 we've got Now That's What I Call Summer 2021. So those are all the Now That's What I Call Music albums in the official Top 50 Compilation Album Chart, which is updated every Friday, and I upload these episodes every Monday. So this week there's 10 albums in the Top 50, and I believe there was also 10 albums in the Top 50 last week, so no albums have moved back up into the Top 50. This week the albums aren't doing very well. We've got quite a few albums down. The statistics for the Now albums in the Top 50 this week are: we've got 2 albums up, we've got 6 albums down, and we've got 2 no movers. So of course, it was still okay. There were a few weeks or a little while ago where there were a lot more albums going down. So of the 10 albums, we have got 6 albums down, which is quite a lot. I know a few of these are only moving down a few places. If I look at some of these albums that are moving down, there's a couple here that are only moving down one or two places. But there is a couple of albums, like Now That's Like HMV, which is down 18 places this week. And I believe last week it was also down a few places, and that has dropped down quite a few places every single week since that has been out. And I believe there are a few other albums that are also dropping down quite rapidly. So let's just hope that more of these albums can move up next week. So that is it for today's video. I hope you have enjoyed. If you have, please make sure you give it a massive thumbs up. Be massively appreciated if you do. Also make sure you subscribe and enable notifications to be notified every time I release a new video, and make sure you follow my Instagram, my Twitter and my Snapchat. That'll be just the site right there, and the links to all my social medias will be in the description down below. Make sure you go follow up on all of them, and guys, I'll see you soon for another YouTube video.